This is Bob, and I'm out here with the Sons of Liberty. They're loading up this truck with all that water. Look at that. A pallet of water is being loaded into that. I hear ya.
I don't like to set it down.
Mm-hmm. Watch where you're at, Alex.
All right. So where's this water going to?
It's going to the Firefighters Association, Northwest Firefighters.
Salem Pacific. We run a page called our Support of Pacific Northwest Firefighters.
Right.
We've been taken directly to the lines, so the firefighters are taken care of, et cetera, but now we've been also going to the camps where the displaced workers are.
Right.
And it goes there. It's Katie and Lori Smith from Seaside, myself. And we've been doing this since day one, 5 years now.
Cool. Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.
How's everybody doing today? All right.
This is amazing. So well.
How is it going? Are we ready to take our
step? Yeah.
We need to do it. We do not have a choice. We need to take our state back.
Yes, we do.
So. We got pizza over here. Come on over. Meet some new friends. Great folks. We got hot dogs. Great things going on. I love you guys.
So all that water is going to the front lines of firefighters. So that the firefighters on the front lines can be hydrated. It's a volunteer organization that's
my husband had just spent 2 weeks on California fires when he got back, and
oh, yeah.
He was home 6 days and deployed back to Oregon. So it's
you got guys down there to help you out?
Yeah, I can't thank you enough, Brandon.
You guys, make sure you say thank you to Ryan. Ryan's right there. Hey, Ryan.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, thank you guys.
Thank you. Help.
Which department is the water going to?
I hope it does.
No, it's going to Warrenton Fire Department, but it's going to be moved to the front lines, the base camps up in Salem.
Hey, Michael, the water will be moved up to the base camp in Salem to be distributed.
We take everything up to the base camp so it gets to the firefighters and the displaced people. Clothes, food, snacks, money, anything we collect goes straight to them.
Where?
Awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Base camp where?
We've been dealing with a restaurant as well
as
we're feeding all the firefighters.
Which fire?
The Beachy Creek.
Beachy Creek?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Riverside, they're all combined. So it's...
Yeah,
all,
they've all...
How
yeah.
do you spell
Marion
Beachy Creek?
County.
Beachy Creek. Beachy Creek. And what else?
Riverside.
And Riverside Fire?
It's in Marion County.
Complex, the whole complex. All right,
thank you.
All the
fires.
Thank you.
Yeah, once they all came together, they needed
yeah.
something.
And there, the fear is still, I don't know as of now, with the committed stuff that we're doing. The fire was right 5 miles away from joining the Riverside
Down
here. Oh, wow. CG and Riverside joined us here at Okita Malala, the Detroit okay. Lake.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it
a
speaker?
Was it Detroit?
10 years ago?
But not
this
year.
Yeah, it was
the motel we used to stay at. We
joined his
lodging back in the
city. Oh, where showed up.
Everything's gone in that town. But the
hey, Skyler, say hi. All right.
I mean, we're
passed away.
Yeah, she was in like little disguise.
Yeah. She was a 200 pound walker.
She was in tears, actually.
You can move the second.
Michael, Frost, and running for Secretary General, Ellen Rosenblatt. We're having a great time down here in Warrington. We're here to try to back President Trump and his reelection. And we're having some hot dogs, we're waving some flags, and we're having a great time. So we're going to be back here in just a minute, and we'll talk a little bit more.